as you saw before, I'm going to duplicate some parts, and such parts are the legs and the arms. I've just duplicated the legs so far, but I'm going to have to reposition them. So in my drawing tab, it kind of gives me an idea of what each drawing looks like. So what I'm going to do, I'm using this here, which shows the light table and kind of gives me an idea of what the entire drawing looks like. So for this part here, particularly the thigh, the duplicated thigh, I'm just going to select it and just adjust it over a bit and possibly carry it up a little bit, because, well, in terms of my looking for a three-quarter view, it's going to go something like that. So I'm just going to make sure the circles match here. And also for this duplicated foot, same thing. Carry it over. And so I'm done with the foot. Of course, you could always edit this foot so it looks a little better, but I'm just doing the basics. Next is the arm. I know I'm definitely going to have to change the arm for that one. So same thing again. I'm going to select the parts that I want. So for the arm, it's going to be the hand, forearm, and bicep. Click, hold on shift, right click on them, choose duplicate selected layers, and we have a new set of arms. I'm just going to adjust where these go. For now, I'm going to have to reposition them later, but just so you know what's going on. So back again, we go to our drawing tab, and you could have done it from the camera view also, but we're just doing it from here.